Welcome back, guys. So this video is regarding making notes, so you can come and make them with me. Also, I'll be talking about how to make them. So basically, I'm today making notes for the topic enzyme, and the notes are supposed to be precise because you can't like copy all from the book, as syllabus is vast and time management is the key, right? So you should be revising your concepts well from the book, and notes should be kept for last minute revision. Also, you can learn the topic and make mind maps during notes making, and that way by writing it down you'll have it saved well in your memory, right? So you can learn it and then without seeing from the book you can write down during your notes in, you know, like mind maps and everything. So that's how you'll just, you know that you know the stuff. So I use different pen and highlighters since they help you distinguish between the most important or not. At revision time, you can do so according to the time limit, right? So I also have conceptual notes of the same topics from college that I will show you at the end of the video, and also how I highlight. I use different pens and I write it down, like what different pens or highlighters mean for me in the notes. Like the blue one will mean the does nots or do nots, right? So basically I was talking about the conceptual notes, right? So conceptual notes of the same topic from college I do have, and so I won't rewrite them, but I'll revise them from the notes. And if you want more such videos or my notes, do let me know and I'll like post it for you guys. So I'll like take a little break and then continue. So basically guys, these are the different pen and highlighters I use, which help me distinguish between the notes. Also guys, do let me know, like, would you want to make these, like, come study with me or make notes with me videos silent with no music, or would you like a little calm music behind it? It'll be more like helpful for me to make such videos then. So do let me know what you like prefer. So these are the conceptual notes of the topic enzyme from my college. So these are just like 3 to 6 pages, and I'll revise them when I'll be revising my topic. So yep, enzyme kinetics is very important, enzyme inhibition is very important. So all the best with your preparation, and thank you for your support.